Welcome to episode 18 of 100 Songs. Today we're going to cover The Union Forever by The White Stripes. Now normally on this channel I would be covering the album version of the song, and that's the case on almost all the songs on my list of 100 songs, but this is one of the exceptions. This Union Forever version is on a live album called Under the Great White Northern Lights, which was recorded in, the concert was 2008, I believe, and the album was released in 2010. And it's just a fantastic version of the song. It takes an already great song to a whole nother level. And it's got tons of energy. It's a very spirited version. I just love it. It sounds great too. It sounds phenomenal. The original version of the song was part of White Blood Cells' album, which was the White Stripes' third album, following basically a similar formula as the first couple of albums, and it was wildly successful. White Stripes were really on a tear, you know, and I remember I wasn't a fan at the time. I've since become a fan, but when they were really popular back then, I remember hearing a lot of people talking about them, and for whatever reason, I just never engaged. But now, I've heard a lot of White Stripes, thanks to my son, actually, and I love it. I think it's great. So, Union Forever is a tribute to the Orson Welles' film, Citizen Kane. Almost every line of the song can be found in the movie. So it's clearly a linkage there. The White Stripes are comprised of, it's basically two people, Jack White and Meg White. I think most people already know this. White Stripes are super popular, so they're not what I would consider unknown, like kind of a lot of things, frankly, on this 100 songs list. But they came, they came to be known as siblings. They were told people they were siblings, I guess, and that was the thought until a certain point, and then it turns out that they were actually married. They're from Detroit. There's a bit of a mystique, I think, of having a duo like that be the band, and they've got the minimalist drumming. Meg White is very straightforward drummer, totally recognizable style. Like, you know right away we're hearing a White Stripes song, even without anything else, just the drums in and of themselves. And then Jack White provides the vocals, the guitar, pretty much everything else. It's fantastic rock, blues, a super talented guy, obviously. One thing I thought was pretty interesting is Jack White's name was Jack Gillis. So he was born and went under the name Jack Gillis for a long time, and he got his name White from Meg. So when they got married, he took her surname, which is not something I knew. I didn't know that. So I thought that was interesting. Everybody else probably already knows that. But I did not know that. So the song goes through, we'll listen to a little bit of it. Goes through different sort of portions. And I'm going to pick it up towards the end, right before this really great part with organ, keyboards. I think one of the things that's interesting about this is, you know, they're playing this live. So Jack White is jumping instrument to instrument. He's got his guitar around his neck. He's playing the keyboard. He's singing. He's running around all over the place like a maniac. And then the vocals are definitely amped up in terms of energy. You know, he's kind of screaming at the end, and I always appreciate that. It signifies a lot of passion and and energy, and I totally dig it. So we're going to pick it up right before that part, and then kind of goes into the end. I don't know, probably won't make it to the end here. Just great. I could listen to that song all day. So that's that. Union Forever, White Stripes. All their stuff is like, they have so many great songs on each one of their albums. To try to make greatest hits, it'd be hard. It's just so many good songs. It's crazy. All right, so let's go to the wheel and identify our next song. All right. We've got Home. Okay, Home. We're going to talk about the song Home in the next episode. So have a good one, and we'll see you next time.